To open the editor, click here. On the left side, you can use the eye icons to quickly view or hide components to adjust the page to your liking. By selecting a component on the page, you can edit it directly. For example, select the text box and a toolbar with all necessary editing options will appear to edit the text. To change an image, select the image and upload an image from your computer. You'll immediately see the results. Make it more personal by adding a video. To add a video, click here. All changes you apply will automatically be saved, so when you're finished editing, you can simply close the editor. Right here, you'll see the URL to the registration page. Of course, this URL can also be modified. Note, this URL will only be available once you've published your webinar in the last step of the wizard. Here, we have some other settings for the registration process. For example, you can add an extra data entry field in your registration form. Select the checkbox on the left to create a compulsory field. Once someone has been registered, they will be forwarded to the thank you page. This page is also customizable to match your corporate identity. It's also possible to use a URL to a different page, like your own website. It's even possible to create a registration form to embed by using the embed code on your own website.